Good afternoon. Hi. My name is Cheryl, and I work as a UX consultant in ThoughtWorks. I started designing websites when I was 17 years old, and that experience has shaped me as a person who could design a web product for users who would love to use it. That's a bit about myself.
Cool. My name is Krishna, but generally go with the name KK. So it's one KK replacing the other on the stage right now. My journey into IT started 11 years ago. 9 years ago, I joined a startup, and we were very agile, even though we didn't know what agile really was back then. And that's when my journey into agile started. For the past 6 years, I've been working with ThoughtWorks in multiple roles. Primarily, I joined as a QA, but I also worked as a consultant, coach, business analyst, and on the latest project, I'm working as a project manager with Cheryl, and I have a deep connection with UX because I like to use products that have really good user experience. So that's about me, and outside of work, I like to bike, and that's my picture of me biking. Cool. So what are we going to talk about today? We are sharing our experience on how we achieved building incremental UX user experience in one of the agile projects that we are working on. So traditionally, if you see, UX wasn't given that much importance or value. So the user experience designers would always be siloed. That has changed radically in the last few years. However, if you think about the agile practices itself, right, they do address most of the core development issues or testing issues or analysis issues. But even now, if you see, they seldom address the user experience. So how do you really think about building user experience in an incremental fashion in an agile project? And we have faced some problems in the earlier projects, which we failed to address. But then when we just started this project, we thought, OK, there are some lessons learned for us, and we should make the most out of it. There's some challenges that we faced, and we wanted to basically tackle those upfront. So that was the prime motive, and that was the prime goal when we actually started working on this project. So with that, right, let me set a little bit of context before I discuss, like, what are the techniques that we used to solve or to basically mitigate some of the risks with not doing user experience designing incrementally. So about the context, right? So this was a client who was new to Agile, and he wanted to launch a product, and the product was going to be a digital wallet, and he wanted to explore